Hey everyone, it's Lian from the PageFly team, and today we're diving into a hot topic, how to link your Shopify store to Instagram. We'll cover everything from the essential requirements to linking the platforms to the step-by-step process. Plus, this video will cover all crucial problems encountered during implementation usually happen in. Also, at the end of this video, we'll update the latest changes you need to know about for this year. Just to save you some time if you're only here for the tutorial, feel free to check our timestamps and go right to the How to Link Shopify to Instagram section. Now, let's get started. Instagram, with over 1 billion monthly active users, has become a powerhouse platform for businesses to boost brand awareness and drive sales. By linking your Shopify store to Instagram, you can showcase your products to Instagram followers with captivating visuals, directing them to your Shopify store for seamless purchasing. Picture this, a clothing line flaunted on Instagram with each item tagged for quick purchase. It's sales magic at your fingertips. Additionally, with Instagram, you can partner with influencers to flesh out your reach, or user-generated content will help you foster a community of loyal brand advocates. In overview, Instagram simplifies your customers' shopping journey, enabling them to make purchases directly from Instagram posts, reducing friction and abandon. Before you dive into linking Shopify with Instagram, it's crucial to ensure you meet the eligibility criteria for the Instagram sales channel. First, your business needs to be based in a supported country. Check the full list at the Meta Help Center. Second, your products must comply with Facebook's commerce policies and respect the Facebook community standards. Remember, since Instagram is part of Facebook, following these policies is essential to use the sales channel effectively. To link Shopify to Instagram, first, you need to change your Instagram account to a business account and then connect it with your Facebook page. You can do this in either the Instagram app or the Facebook. Go to your profile, tap on the three dots, select account type and tools, and then switch to a professional account. Choose businesses or creator. Press done. Now let's make the connection. Tap on your profile, then on professional dashboard, and click on the gear icon. Scroll down to a connect to Facebook page and tap on it. Follow the prompts to log in to your Facebook account. Select a page you want to connect, and you're done. Alternatively, in the Facebook app, switch to the page you want to connect to, go to settings, then to linked accounts. Select Instagram, tap on Connect Account, and follow the login process. One more thing, to sync products from Shopify to Instagram, you will need to have a shop on Instagram first, so remember to prepare for it. Alright, now every ingredient is full. Let's dive into how to link your Shopify to Instagram in just 3 steps. Step 1. Head to your Shopify account and click on the Sales Channels section located in the left panel. From there, search for Facebook and Instagram, and you will see an app with the Meta logo. Choose it. Then wait a few seconds. You are redirecting to the Shopify App Store. When it is done, hit install. Then, you will go back to your Shopify store. This time, hit install app. Step 2. Connect your accounts. After installation, hit start setups, then connect accounts. And follow the prompts to link your Facebook account, which is linked to your Instagram. Step 3. Collections and syncing. Your Shopify collections automatically sync to Facebook, but you can also create custom collections in Commerce Manager for even more control. Remember, ensure that your products comply with Instagram's requirements to enable product. And there you have it! You've successfully linked your Shopify to Instagram. Remember to update your product catalog regularly and engage with your audience to maximize your results. While products are syncing, you can start supercharging your selling game by enabling Pixel and Conversions API for rock-solid data sharing. Here is how. Go to the page setting. Find page setup. View the data sharing and turn it on to send data via Conversions API and Meta Pixel. Don't forget to regularly monitor and manage your Instagram sales through Shopify's admin dashboard. Keep a close eye on engagement and conversion rates to fine-tune your strategy as needed. All right, now that we've covered the initial setup, let's talk about some key issues when linking Shopify to Instagram. First, linking your Shopify to Instagram through Facebook opens a lot of doors, but it's key to know what you're signing up for. When you connect your accounts, Shopify will be able to access your Facebook business page, ad account, and business manager. Just remember, your personal Facebook info is only used to manage these business tools. Second, sometimes you might not get approved right away. You could end up in what's often called Facebook jail, which really means you're under review. This is when you'll need to verify your identity. You'll provide documents like a government-issued I to prove you're the rightful owner of the account. After verification, you'll manage your shop through the Facebook Commerce Manager. Though this process can seem complex and maybe a bit slow, it's crucial for getting your shop live on these platforms. And now for the moment you've been waiting for, the game-changing update I've been teasing you with throughout this entire video. According to a notification from Meta, starting April 24, 2024, shops that use checkout on other platforms will be deactivated, and you won't be able to tag products in posts anymore. It's important to switch your checkout option before this happens. So, if you are planning to set up a new shop, you need to be ready to enable checkout on Facebook or Instagram right from the start. And don't worry if your shop already uses Facebook and Instagram checkout. No action is needed on your part. Also, ads with product tags on Instagram aren't affected and will continue as usual. Remember, these changes only affect how your shop is accessed and operated in the US. Stay updated and ensure your shop complies to keep your sales smooth and uninterrupted. And that's a wrap on our ultimate guide to linking Shopify with Instagram. By enabling checkout directly on Facebook or Instagram, you're opening doors to increased sales and customer engagement. Now that you know the ins and outs of linking Shopify to Instagram, it's time to take action. If you haven't had a store yet, you can check out the description below for a link to grab your 3-day free trial and the first month with Shopify for just $1. It will only take less than 90 seconds to get your trial account ready. Shopify is easy and is a perfect way to start selling smarter. Thanks for tuning in. If you found this guide valuable, make sure to give us a thumbs up, share it with your fellow entrepreneurs, and hit that subscribe button for more expert tips. See you next time!